X sign put on the roof of the X headquarters is no longer up. According to CBS San Francisco, video shows the sign was taken down Monday, about 3 days after it was installed. That bright sign was flashing at night, which irritated some neighbors out there. City officials opened a complaint and were investigating the sign's installation. According to the city, the sign requires a permit for sign design and safety reasons. Review and approval, all necessary as well.